is how the world I knew ended.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens.
And a new one began. It started with Lilith and Inaris, the creators of Sanctuary. They each had their own twisted plans for humanity. Lilith, most of all.
Salvation lies not in the light, but in you.
Our only hope was a wanderer who'd been fed the demon's blood. This bond with Lilith was the key to unraveling her plans. Others joined the cause. I, Loras, was one of them. So was my old friend Donan and Nerel. I wish things had turned out differently for her. We learned that Lilith wanted more than to empower humanity.
This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future.
She aimed to devour her father, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred. He was being reborn in hell.
He's still weak, vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
If Lilith succeeded, we'd all be damned. We had no choice but to follow her into hell. The Angel Inarius and his Cathedral of Light were on the demon's trail, too. An army of sheep led by a mad lion. The fool saw it as his destiny to kill Lilith.
The heavens do not speak to you anymore.
No! Through it all, there was another force tugging on the threads of fate. Mephisto himself. He had sent a herald to help the Wanderer hunt Lilith. Not for our benefit, but to save his own hide. Perhaps he was expecting us to join him.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
Nerel imprisoned Mephisto instead. Doing so also robbed Lilith of the power she so craved. I can't say what went through the demon's mind. Anger, yes, but was there more? Regret? Sadness? With her last breath, she warned us of a dire future.
Without me, you would have no victory.
Nerel went off to extinguish Mephisto for good. Her heart was in the right place, but it was a terrible burden to bear alone. Lilith had been cast down, but our battle with hell had just begun.
Boy, young one, are you all right? Nerel? You're not well. Please, my child, let me help you.
Stay away from me!
Nerel! Is that how I raised you?
No, Mother. But I must carry this burden alone. I must get to Akarat's tomb.
But look at you. You're killing